You happy, Charlie?
Jesus, that's kind of a loaded question.
Show me someone who is grinning ear to ear, 24/7, and I will show you someone who is fit for a straitjacket.
What if they don't buy it? I'm running off.
We're almost free, Molly. And we can see the light at the end of the tunnel. Don't ruin it by talking about a collapse.
If this is the start of your relationship, where do you go from here? You want to start a life with someone who's capable of this? No. No, I'm not going to let that happen.
We all need skin in the game.
Maybe both of us shouldn't be pretending like everything is perfectly fine.